Okay, you guys have all been hand selected because you guys are our closest friends. So thank you for coming and celebrating our birthdays together. We really appreciate you guys.
Okay.
My one. On the half.
How old are you two?
24.
26.
On behalf of me and Jeannie, I would like to thank you everyone for coming, especially Ken, people from Hamley Heights, RSL, and people from high school I've known for a very long time.
Yeah!
Even though we have birthdays! Even though we have birthdays every year, it's still much appreciated that you guys come, you know, delegate your time, and I feel very blessed in my life. Thank you. Lots of love. And good vibes, yeah. Peace. Make love, not war. And I hope Jeannie finds a good bachelor, you know, or blessing for 2017.
And congratulations on aunt's engagement. She's getting married next year in February.
To the day.
Introduce what this is. This is just melting, but this is the black sesame.
Ice cream burger.
It's dripping all over. So let's try it right now.
This is really good.
Describe why is it really good.
It's like a fried burger. It tastes like a donut. And the is this red bean inside?
There's red bean paste on the top.
And miso caramel sauce. This is really good.
Hello. So I am currently at 1T Lounge and Grill, and this is a restaurant at Wingard, and we're currently celebrating Mon and Jeannie's birthday. It's a joint birthday, and we've just completed a 7-course meal, and it was pretty delicious. You'll see later with other videos.
Will you marry me?
They're getting married.
How good it was. They're getting married.
Priest.
Okay, so yeah, they're opening presents now.
We're opening presents. They got me a passport, one way ticket.
So this is from Manita and Pam.
Sorry, hang on.
That is so happy.
Can I just
got me a ring?
I'll do a delicate thing.
Sorry. Pam and Manita got me a ring.
These are presents.
It's blue.
Look at that.
It's blue.
What is that?
It's a ring.
Mom.
It's a fit.
Jeannie, will you marry me?
You gotta put it in.
in one can take a bit of
change.
Okay, open it up. Does it fit? Is it tight? Ask what about other things?
Oh,
that's my one. This is my Opal
card.
Whoops, I left it in her bag.
Yeah, that's a present.
You can't have my Opal card.
Okay, it's black. It's Orton.
Orton.
And a man.
Okay, aww. More paper.
No, just grab the tissue paper.
What does she want to do?
I want paper!
No, you didn't.
Okay.
It's blue!
It matches with my dress.
Looks nice, yeah. I want something.
Okay, you don't have to give me a new wallet. It's okay.
Yeah, that's okay.
You've been a disappointment.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Nice.
Change it.
No, what do you mean change it?
Right
change
now.
It. Right now.
It's
a
dress.
Are you going to use it now?
Thank you, Pam.
That's right.
It was a piece you wanted to make
fun of. Oh!
It's getting all those being on me now.
I bet this is the most ugliest video that's ever been recorded on this camera because her face is in it. Yes.
Check this out. I need help with
this one. There is a line of crap inside the glass. Because that is the least interesting about this. Wait, there's a lot of ice cubes, so give me a second.
And
thank you for joining us for mine and Vanita's birthday. And we will see you guys in the next vlog. And Chantel.
Peace out.
Bye.
BTS.
Hey.
BTS.
Yay.
Oh my god.
Birthday. Oh, guys, can we eat?
Yeah, everyone.
Happy birthday, guys.